Well, these are big nights for basketball, obviously, but also for business in downtown Omaha.
Yeah, St. Patrick's Day weekend, but no need for the luck of the Irish with the cash flowing all weekend long.
KETV Newswatch 7's Melissa Fry spent the night talking with fans and businesses. She is live downtown.
And Brandy, it's like the College World Series. A couple of months early, the businesses were ready, they planned, and they're reaping in the benefits of this basketball madness. Now, I spoke with a couple of people who say they work out of town. Their companies actually paid for them to work in Omaha this weekend, and it's no wonder why.
Inside the CenturyLink Center, no shortage of Kansas fans and even Creighton fans crowding together to make a sea of blue. But outside the link, a lot of green, not worn, but spent.
Pretty comparable to the College World Series. Our footprint's not quite as big as it was for the College World Series, but it's a little bit shorter amount of time, so it's worked out well for us.
More than 100 on staff at the Old Mattress Factory, serving thousands of fans from all over all weekend long. And it's not just the mat, but all of downtown Omaha catering all kinds of fans. Some who just like the atmosphere.
We're really football fans, but we'll take basketball right now.
And people like the Dortons, who didn't even plan on coming until both their teams made it.
We're here. We went and found some tickets and made our plans, got a hotel, and made it here.
And then there's these guys who came from Vegas and Seattle hoping to see a big upset. Well, they got it, so they stayed even longer, even making their own Norfolk State tees shortly before Sunday's game.
How can you not cheer for the Spartans after seeing those cheerleaders dance and that band play?
From the court to the hotels, shops, and restaurants, March Madness is really a slam dunk for Omaha's economy.
This has been fantastic. We, you know, everybody needed this. Everybody needed the crowd, NCAA tournament, and St. Patty's, so it was really great.
A huge boost for businesses, and this is just the beginning of a very eventful summer in Omaha. Reporting live downtown, Melissa Fry, KETV Newswatch 7.